Lesson 2. I used to. Talking about past habits. Let's listen and fill in the gaps. Listen to a short article on the old and modern lifestyles and fill in the gaps with suitable words or phrases. Technology has brought us to pretty much a point where almost everything is available at the touch of a button. Shopping, working, studying, teaching, entertainment, food, travel, everything can be accessed sitting at home or from anywhere for that matter. People adopt modern lifestyles and take great pride in being called modern. They have all the possible comforts in their lives. But all this comes at a price. Why do you think then that people are less healthy and happy in modern times as compared to the olden times? Isn't it because of the changing lifestyles? Let me tell you some of the changes that have taken place in the lifestyle of people and how it has led to an unhealthy and stressful life. In the past, people used to have healthy food habits. They used to eat green vegetables, fresh fruits, healthy homemade food and drinks. And also they used to have early dinner, which is recommended by all the doctors. But these days, most of the people, especially children and youngsters, are crazy about junk food and fast food. Burger, pizza, Maggi, Coke, and the likes have become common meals for them, and eating late at night is another unhealthy feature of the so-called modern lifestyle. People in the past used to do lots of physical activities. They used to ride bicycles, go for morning walks, play outside, etc. But now, people travel by car and ride bikes. You must have seen even school-going children ride bikes to school and tuitions. At the same time, children spend much of their free time watching television and playing video games rather than playing outdoor sports or engaging in any other physical activities. These modern food habits and lack of physical activities result in obesity, poor eyesight, backache, headache, stress among children and the young. There used to be plenty of fresh air for people to breathe. But in the present time, due to industrial development and pollution, the air has become poisonous. People used to live close to nature. But today, nature is not even visible through the tall and wide concrete structures. The quality of water has also degraded because of pollution and people are compelled to drink water purified by machines. The water purifiers, of course, remove the toxic chemicals, dirt, germs, etc. from the water, but also reduce its nutritional value. No aspect of life has remained unaffected by the modern lifestyle. People in the past used to talk to each other and meet each other regularly. There used to be a great bonding among families and close relatives. But nowadays, people are very busy. Today, most of the relationships are confined to social media, on computers and mobiles. Another great feature of the old lifestyle that I would like to mention here is that people used to go to bed on time and they used to wake up early too. But in the present time, sleeping very late in the night and consequently getting up late in the morning is the trend. This is a common schedule of children during their vacations. All these adversely affect the people's health and keep them away from a healthy and happy being. And I am sure you know who are and who will be the worst sufferers of these trends.